Hello everyone, my name is SegaSunley and welcome to the second episode of our Bioshock series. As well, thank you for the amazing support you always show my series, it really means a lot. As well as that, for anyone new, thank you so much for joining the channel. I really hope you're enjoying the series so far. As well as that, I forgot to say this on last Wednesday's episode. I always say Wednesday, we're halfway through the week and I always love hearing what everyone has been up to. So if you've been up to anything interesting this week, let me know in the comment section down below. As well as that, if you do enjoy what I do, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, hit the bell. It really does help support the channel and me. And if you want to support the channel even further, in the description down below, there is a link which takes you to my merch page, where you can buy a range of SegaSunley merch, and I hope you will enjoy it. As well as that, if you didn't check out last Wednesday's episode, please go back and watch it so you can find out what's going on here and why we are under the sea. But with all that out of the way, let's jump into today's episode. There's a few mishaps there, but let's go up here. So what we're supposed to do, we're supposed to get through here, I think. How do we get through the unlocked door? Oh, we have to get through emergency access. Hold on. Oh, we can hack it. This is cool. So we have to reach the goal. This is going to be fun. Okay. So what we're supposed to do, so the pieces to defend the green floor. Okay. No, we want this one here. Swap. No. Oh, that's what we're supposed to do. Okay. Yeah, that's what we need. There we go, we did it. That was easy enough. Whoa! Are we supposed to just smash these? Whoa, who's shooting me now? Access denied. Oh, we're dead. Where were the last one? Scare me there, lady. Oh, she got me there for a second. Oh no. Oh, we got a shotgun. Pin the. Oh, wait. Oh, so. Oh, wait, can we hack it as well? Actually, no. That's fine. You wish. I'll take your money. There's a new diary entry. Let's hear this. Whoa, that was not good, are we? Oh, coffee? Let's go up here now. Finally, a first aid. Right, let's go through this door. Whoa, okay, calm down, lady. I'm just trying to get you the surgery. Where's the other one? Oh, come on! How far back is this enemy? Okay, this isn't too bad, to be fair. I think it is a bit too late to be a star now. Oh. Can I crouch? How do I crouch again? There we go. Thank you. Right, what's through here? Whoa! Well, where's he gone? Right, to the channel flame again. give me the first aid kit. Oh wait, we have to go back. Oh, we got the box, so we don't have to chase him. These people are crazy. Whoa, okay, we're heading the right way. That's a very good question.
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must? Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breaths.
There's a health station there, I didn't know that. Oh, it's because we spawn. Oh, come on. Oh, plasma incinerate. Oh, so we could do flames. Okay. Oh, we got some health. Oh, those two guys are not doing too well. I never we get burnt alive here. All roads and rapture lead to Ryan. Security, the splicers, the big daddies, the little sisters. He pumps some kind of chemical scent in the air. Pheromones, they call it. Makes them all dance to his tune. That's good to know. At least we got a new ability. Machine gun rounds always handy. Oh great, it's this thing again. I'm trying to judge my ability. Oh! That's cool. Oh, we can just switch it like that, that's cool. Oh! Alright, cause now we have this. But that was easy enough. Now let's go through this door. Let's find out what's going on next. This is a kind of cool music we got going on now. Oh, cool, so it's a ball launcher. Oh, we got telekinesis. Let's get rid of incinerator for now. Sweet, we have telekinesis now. I will use one of my first aids now. Yes, we did it! Give me your health pack, I need it. I'm supposed to get through here. Whoa. Okay, so we want this one. This one. Then we just swap this with this. Go, my old friend. I somehow survived that, I don't know how. Let's get out of here.
What can I do with this one, Alfred? She won't stay still!
We did it. Come on, hold in their turn. It's a little bit longer. That was a tough boss battle. Right, let's get to the emergency place. Oh, come on.
Will make it to be worth your while, somehow.
Choose whether to rescue the listeners to harvest her. If ever so, you get max or others to spend on plasmids and she will not survive the process. I'll rescue you.
Thank you.
I will be.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the atom you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them gatherers' garden machines, make sure you pick up a new plant or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
Oh, what's this? Oh. Oh, we got 20 slots. The garden is I. Well, this looks weird. Whoa, whoa, sir. Run, 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 run. I need to avoid these people. But I feel like... How do I change these? Oh. Oh, what? I thought we had you then. Which way?
Darling, is that you? Hang her up.
Right, this way.
You're ready now. Time to take on one of them big daddies. It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get the little sister and the atom they carry.
Oh, where's he gone? Well, he's destroying the ground here. Where is he? Whoa! Whoa, what's going on here? Whoa, what am I supposed to do here? Well, that was scary. Where am I now?
What is that?
Where's the big daddy at? Oh, here he is. I am. Should be around here.
Darling, you're worthless.
Wait, did I just blast you back? Where are you? I literally hear them. Oh, there they are. Whoa! He's dumb! I did. Now we can get out of this place. That big daddy was a tough ball, we did it. Now it's time to get out of here. Can you still throw grenades at me, sir? Well, I was getting on the boat. Oh, the Neptune's boat. All these parasites want a piece of this place.
Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died.
All right, everyone, I'm gonna end off episode 2 here. We did a few things today. We beat the doctor, beat the first big daddy, and we made it to a new location. And I hope you have enjoyed this episode. If you have, don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the bell to catch you next Wednesday on episode 3. Peace out and goodbye.